If you're stepping into the world of UI/UX design or looking for the perfect prototyping tool, Adobe XD is a top-tier choice. Today, I'll guide you through how to download and install Adobe XD for free on both Windows and Mac. Just make sure your system meets the basic requirements. Start by clicking the link provided in the description. This takes you directly to Adobe's official XD trial page. Once there, hit the button to begin your free trial. Select the individual plan option to unlock your 7-day Adobe XD free trial. Now here's a smart tip. Opt into the Adobe stock trial during signup. Not only will you extend your trial by another 7 days, but you'll also receive 10 premium assets for free. These can be extremely useful in your UX design projects, helping you create more polished and professional-looking prototypes with less effort. And the best part, even if you cancel before the trial ends, you still get to keep those 10 assets, completely free. Next, you'll be asked to either sign in or create a new Adobe account. If you don't have one, no stress. It only takes a minute. You will be required to add a payment method, but you won't be charged as long as you cancel before the trial expires. I always recommend setting a reminder on your phone so you don't miss the window. Once that's done, you'll be prompted to download Adobe Creative Cloud. This app is the hub where you'll manage all your Adobe tools. After installing Creative Cloud, launch it, look for Adobe XD in the list of apps, and click Install. The download and installation may take a few minutes, depending on your internet speed. And that's it. You're all set. Adobe XD is now ready to go. Whether you're wireframing, prototyping, or working on pixel-perfect app designs, now's the perfect time to explore what this powerful UI/UX design tool can do. No upfront cost required. Follow the steps using the link in the description, and you'll be up and running in no time. If this video helped you out, give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more practical tutorials, and tap the bell so you never miss a new guide. Got questions? Drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.